How you doing, guys? Raw here, and welcome back to yet another league duel. So, what is it? Is it fifth or sixth time? Is it charm? Well, this guy banned Carly, Kronos, Erlang Shen, and I banned Amusnikab, Arnor, and Habua. And like I said, I am going to keep playing Vulcan no matter how many losses we are going to get, because I want to have a fucking win. I don't give a shit anymore. But yeah, if you, any of you know what actually does the black thingamajig in the sides, I don't know, I have no idea what it is, but if any of you guys know what it is, please let me know. I might have to, since OBS is kind of demanding on your computer, I think I have to lower my settings or something like that. It might have something to do with that, but I'm not sure. But yeah, I just really don't want to do that. Yeah, this guy had more ELO than me, and it was a pretty 10-man queue. Holy shit, he has a lot of FP as well. Well, I'll see you guys in a bit. Okay, guys, we are back. I don't know. Look at my FPS. I have no idea why it's so low. I don't get it. Because usually I get 160 or something like that. I don't know why. I must have fucked something up real bad. I have no idea what I've done. I need to figure that out. That's kind of annoying. Because when you're used to playing with higher FPS, it's insanely annoying to play with this low. Like, I know that for some people this would be considered high. Actually, I don't think so, because 40 FPS is nothing. That's actually annoying. What? Like, especially in a with Vulcan, where you have to hit your one, it's really important not to have low FPS. I think I feel like that is. Let me see. Okay, then. I will have to check that. Chill, 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 chill. Oh my god, did that actually hit me? Anyway. Kind of annoying. That actually hit him. That's kind of funny. That is kind of funny. Yo, why? What? I think I have a drunk turret. That was kind of weird. Think I can get this? I don't get why my FPS. I think maybe I alt-tapped or something like that. I've been told that you never should alt-tap in Smite, but I'm not sure. Yeah, he just got there. Okay, from now on, I'm definitely always going boots first. Because I feel like that has been my mistake all these games, not going boots first, because movement speed is so freaking important. So, yeah, you live and you learn. Let's see if that is it. Oh my god. Nice. That actually. Woo! Juke! Cover, cover. Think he wants to go in. Guess not. Okay. I want to see if I can, if I could hit him with... if he wants to clear, he can't take this as well. I think so. No way, no, he can take that. Very nice. Okay, I guess we have to go back now. You go, turret. Yeah, I'm definitely happy that I'm playing both in the fucking games. Okay, let's go back and get... No, oh, right, we can't do that yet. I think... I don't know why I thought I had tier 2 of a Warlock Sash. My mistake, my mistake. Oh, I actually hit him. That's just clear though. Not too bad. Nice. How the fuck did that not hit? You lose a lot now. Wait, what? Come on! Oh, you turret bastard. Fuck me. Oh, I had ult! Oh, I hate that. My god. Okay, let's go back. But yeah, Cupid is definitely easier to play against than older, I feel like, as Vulcan. That's for sure. Nice. Plus, it feels like this, right? Doesn't it? Oh, really? I just went way too aim as well, but I'm still confident that we're going to win though. So let's see if he's a good player. He will. Okay, I don't know, he can't get that though. No way in hell he can get my tower. I would probably went for a blue buff. What? Okay, he got way more than I actually expected. He doesn't have any. Mana though. That's nice. Such a rude little boy. He's kind of lucky though, isn't he? I feel like he's kind of lucky. You take that turret.
I'll be as tough as hardened steel.
Okay, let's go. I don't want him to get the tower straight away. Let's go. Come on, come on. Thank you. What? How the fuck did that hit? Ready? How the fuck did that hit? Nice. That's his escape. Nice. Okay. I don't know about that. Let's see if we can get his tower now. He nearly got mine. I don't think so. Maybe? Yeah, we can. We actually definitely do.
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy tower. I'll be as tough as hardened steel.
Very nice. Let's ward up because he's probably going for that thingamajig sooner or later.
Not an inferno cannon, but helpful in its own way.
Okay, so he's not going for it right now. That really? How the fuck did that hit? Kind of annoying that he's so fast. Fast. So annoying he's so fast. Jesus fuck, he's fast. Bastard. No way, Jose. Fuck away. Let's see if we can get this now. Oh, really? Oh, I got it! That's kind of funny. That is definitely kind of funny. I don't want to go back there yet, though. Oh, he got that. Oh, wait! Yo, yo, chill. That's kind of annoying though. Chill, okay? Losing a lot. Chill, okay. Chill. Damn it. That was actually really bad because he's gonna get a lot now. So we thought of me to stay for that long. He's gonna get tower and perhaps Phoenix as well. That's really, really bad on my part. I should have just died instead. Like straight away. Yeah. Look at that. It's insane what one mistake can do, actually. Well, that's just how duel is, I guess. Right. Right. Plus I had like tons of it was so bad because I had tons of gold. I had like 3k, right? So that's really retarded. Really unfortunate. Really? Holy shit, I do no damage. Shit. Good thing most of me is still under water. Yeah, I don't know. I don't get it. How can he do so much damage? I have breastplate and I have witchblade. I don't even feel like I missed that much, so it's kind of strange. I don't get it. I guess my Vulcan play is just really, really, really bad. It took me like 6 matches to figure out, but I guess that's just how it is. Right? I guess so. One mistake, by the way. I did not expect. It does have Titan's Bane. So is it bad to also get Witchblade? I don't know. I really don't know. And now, obviously, my FPS jumps to 140 again. 150. This is getting fucking annoying. I'll tell you that. I mean, he was higher elo than me, but still. Definitely didn't feel like it. I definitely played like I was going to win all along. And I actually honestly thought so. But one mistake. And he took both Phoenix and I guess I wasn't ready for fire creeps. Because usually you can. If I could clear the minions faster than him, then it wouldn't be a problem. But in this case I couldn't because there was fire minions and I didn't have enough power. I don't know. I definitely need to think about something else, because two defense items is definitely shitty. Perhaps instead of going Witchblade, I should just go straight for power. That way I can clear the fire creeps as well if he gets it. So I think Witchblade was a really bad buy actually. Yeah, I think so, because I don't know. I mean, he did go Frostalis, so I don't know, man. I have no idea. I don't even think I've missed that much, so I definitely feel like he missed a lot of his heart bombs, so I don't know. Well, I'm definitely going to try Vulcan again, because I, like I said, I'm going to play him until I win. And then we can move on. But this is getting fucking redonkulous. But yeah, thank you so much for watching. If you did enjoy watching, please remember to smash the like button. Until the next video, very much so.